point or a main belief of the society for this sort of non-development in football is just the fact that academics is given much more of a priority than sports, no matter if the students are good at it or not. And also that sports are taken up as just a leisure activity and not something to be really serious about.
That is, we can see that many schools stop sports in 9th, 10th, 11th, 12th. Is that true or not true? So what is the belief below that? That sports is not important. So is that a surprise that we don't have a world-class football team?
No.
Because that's the belief that gives rise to that. That's how you explain. Right.
Electronic gadgets such as mobile phones can be distracting to us in our adolescent ages. The event is that suppose I went to a party and all my friends are using a mobile phone and I really feel left out. The underlying structure is that I will not be a part of the group if I don't have a phone, and if I have a phone, I'll be a part of the group. So the belief is that if I don't have a phone, I will not be cool and I'll not be popular. That's the belief.
Very nice. So one belief is that it is because of addiction. What is the belief below addiction?
Maybe jealousy. Like if my friend has it, then I should have it.
It also gives a sense of competition with something. As in, we compete with the computer.
Very good. So the belief is that I have to compete. In this old society, I have been continuously bombarded that you have to compete. Now, since I cannot compete with someone in the class in maths, so it's better to compete with the game, because there I have more control.
And I have many more chances. And eventually, my belief also that I have to win, no matter what.
Right? Get it? So all these beliefs should come out. One belief after the other, and below that, what is the belief? Next.
The event is that we spend more time in playing and more time on social networking sites, and the pattern of behavior is that this is happening almost every day, and the underlying structures is this is due to our addiction, the boredom, and we are actually bored. And what we believe is that we could only play for a stipulated time and then we could go back to other works as studies, but due to our addiction we exceed the time limit. And we also believe that if we can play maybe for 3 hours, but later we'll study overnight, but this does not happen. And then we think that we'll study the next morning, but this also does not happen.
Casual attitude towards exams.
Let's do one thing. This group works on peer pressure. You work on casual attitude to exams. You work on
football.
You work on
addiction.
So there's the first belief, what is the belief below that, that's the second layer. Then the third layer, what is the belief that is creating that belief, and then the fourth one. If we can get that across. But get that from.
Keep thinking about what are the beliefs, mine and others, which is causing that problem. Have you understood?
Yes.
Done. Good luck.